Hi, and welcome to Grand Cayman Island. We're having a wonderful time with Porthole TV, and we hope you come along for the ride.
We've anchored in the harbor of Georgetown, Grand Cayman Island, and we'll be spending our day on shore previewing the many available shore excursions cruise ship guests can participate in. This is a great island with so much to do on land and in the ocean, and we'll have highlights of the best things to see and do. When Christopher Columbus first discovered the Cayman Islands some 500 years ago, little did he know that he had stumbled onto what would become one of the most prosperous and beautiful islands in the Caribbean. The Cayman Islands is now a British Crown colony with a governor appointed by the Queen, but with most affairs controlled internally, and they even have their own money. The Cayman Islands are located in the Western Caribbean, about 480 miles southwest of Miami.